My name is Lily Robinson. I'm an architect and a tour guide here at the Salk Institute. The courtyard is flanked by 36 individual studies housed in study towers. These provide a quiet place for scientific contemplation for the PIs, the principal investigators, or senior level scientists. The towers at the east end of the building contain heating, ventilation, and other support services. At the west end, there are 6 floors of offices overlooking the ocean. Together, there are 29 separate structures joined together to form the Salk Institute. Han referred to the labs as the stainless steel areas where you do your experiment, while the studies are a more humanized space that Khan referred to as the oak table and rug area. Access to these studies are in an open-air stairwell with travertine treads and a special detail on the stainless steel handrail. The towers are arranged so that each study has a view of the plaza and the ocean. This is accomplished by an angled concrete wall which allows a clear view of the Pacific Ocean. Custom teak windows slide open to capture the prevailing breezes and allow for natural ventilation. Sunlight is controlled through teak louvered shutters, custom designed by Lu Khan. Each study has a private restroom with slate, wood, and mirror. The interior of each study is customized with white oak panels, bookshelves, and casework. When a PI is assigned a study, they choose the perfect desk, seating, lighting, artwork, and area rug. This is truly what Khan meant by an oak table and rug area.